extremist settlement. The settlement is at Kiryat Lamona, the two settlements that contain the Jewish settlements that are attacking the Palestinians and killing Palestinians. The recent assassination of the Palestinian Jalal was because he was one of the groups was one of the group that actually killed two of the leaders of the fascist movement. And so the retaliation by the Israeli military went and killed them to retaliate for the assassination of the fascist leaders. That's a collaboration between the Israeli military and the fascist militias that are contained here. The Rabbi Ginsburg, who is in the settlement of Yitzhar here, is the leader who is calling for the right to kill Palestinians, in effect. And that's what they did yesterday evening at 5:30. Now, of the Yitzhar 1,500 residents, there's about 100 who are armed and dangerous, who are active activist fascists. We're trying to find a route close to the Yitzhar, but the Israel military